kids. Have a blessed Sunday. Have you ever received a gift? Think about the biggest gift you ever got. Was it on your birthday? I wonder, was it at Christmas? Well, this gift is pretty big, but some gifts are even bigger. They're so big that you can't even see them. They're everywhere, all around us, but it's hard to see them. To help you see them, we have to go all the way back to the beginning, or maybe just before the beginning. Let's open this gift. In the beginning, there was nothing except God, and maybe God's big smile. God gave us light. He separated the light from the darkness. And I don't just mean light, like the lights in this room, or the light that you can turn on and off with a switch, or even the lights in the sky, the sun and the moon. I mean light. All light. The very thing about light that makes it light. God created the light. And he looked and he said, "It is good." On the second day, God created the gift of water. And he separated the water from the sky. He created not just the water in a glass of water that you drink, or the water in the bathtub, or the water in a lake, but all water. The gift was the thing about water that makes it water. And God looked at the water, and he said, "It is good." On the third day, God gave us the gift of the land, the earth, and the green growing things upon the land. And God looked at the land and green growing things, and he said, It is good. On the fourth day, God gave us the gifts of the great lights. The light that rules the sky in the morning, and the lights that rule the sky at night. And God looked at the great lights and said, "They are good." On the fifth day, made the fish that swim in the sea and the birds that fly in the air. And he looked at these fish and these birds and he said, "This gift is good." Gave us the gift of all the creatures who walk upon the earth, the animals and the people. And God looked at the animals and the people, and he said, "They are good." And then God looked at all the gifts. The gifts of the light and the water, the land and the green growing things, the great lights, the fish and the birds, the animals and the people, and God said, "It is all good." So, on the seventh day, God gave us the gift of a day to rest and remember all the other gifts. I wonder where we might go. Is there a time and a place where we might remember the gifts that God has created for us? I wonder if that time and place is right here. I wonder, what do you wonder? Now, let's read the beginning of the story of creation about God's gifts to us from the Bible. But first, we'll light the Christ candle. You may remember that we always light the Christ candle when we read our Bibles to remind us that the light of Christ is always with us when we read God's Word. We usually read out of this Bible for our children's worship and wonder. But today I'm going to read out of this Bible. You may have one like this. The story of creation is in the book of Genesis, chapter 1, verses 1 through 5. And your activity sheet has a bookmark just like this. So you can cut that bookmark out. You can put it in your Bible like this, or you can put it in your family's Bible. Read along with us. And you may read your Bible in any language that you have. This Bible is in the New Living Translation. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. The earth was formless and empty, and darkness covered the deep waters. And the Spirit of God was hovering over the surface of the water. Then God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. And God saw that the light was good. Then he separated the light from the darkness. God called the light day and the darkness night. And evening passed and morning came, marking the first day. This is God's Word. This is also God's Word. It's time for me to go now, but before I do, let's change the light. The light of Christ that was once just in one place, at one time, was changed so that now the light of Christ can be with us in many places, at many times, all through the year, and wherever we are. Let the light of Christ surround you and bring it with you wherever you go. Father God, we thank you for the gift of creation. Help us to remember this gift every day as we go outside and see the beautiful light and the water, the animals and the green growing things that you have given us. And let us be thankful. In Jesus' name, amen. Go in peace, serve the Lord.